New segment on my channel. Let's pick a color. The number's 4. Let's pick one more. We got 7. And now for a technique. I got 1. Lastly, a pattern. I got 2. This means I must create a cow print half cut crease using the colors orange and dark green. So let's get into it. So I just did my eye base and my eyebrows off camera. And now I need to figure out how I'm about to put this all together. I think I'm going to start out with the dark green in my crease. I just packed James Charles shade Daddy in my crease and I'm going to blend it out. I only added a little bit more product on my brush, but now I'm just blending it out. Just for some flavor, I just added this back into here. Now we're going to cut my crease. Based on my eyes, and now I'm just packing in the orange. Cow prints on the eyes. The eyes are almost done. I'm going to do the rest of my face and I'll be back when the look is complete. This is the finished look. What do you guys think? Comment down below your combinations and I'll try them.